And just dandering around these wee streets near where Van Morrison lived and near where Danny Blanchflower lived, I've just come across this superb wall mural dedicated to the 36th Ulster Division, who gave their lives in the Somme at Thiepval Wood. There's the boys pulling out the cannon and sitting in the trenches, and happy memories there for some of them, and sad memories later on. Brilliant wee wall mural that I didn't even know existed.